They play all over the place. We'll find out where in just a little bit. Keep watching.
Ooh, that's mighty fine Cajun Man. Music right there.
Hey, Bradley.
What's that, brother?
You put a lot of pepper in that stuff, man. But you got a good support group here.
Oh, yes, sir. The best, man.
The fire is hot right here.
Very good. These guys are all good, man. Enjoy playing with them.
You know, I've been hearing about Bradley Venable, but I thought you was an older guy. I thought you was almost my age, man. I got 20 years on you, man. You must have started young. Man.
Yeah, I started, I guess. Accordion, I guess about 17 years, 18 years playing accordion. Been gigging about 15.
15. Now, how long you been hooked up with Howard?
Me and Howard kind of go way back. I played with him, I guess, 11 years ago, 12 years ago. We had a band together, and we played together with S.J. Thibodeau and all that. We had a band together with him and played a few years and then kind of drifted apart a little bit. Then I got back with him, I guess, it's about 3-4 years now, and started back playing with him again. So,
very good. Now, don't you tie in at O'Darby's on Monday night sometime or something like that too on the steak night at O'Darby's with Lil Kenny? Cause I cut those spots. So that's you then.
Yes, sir. That's it. Yeah, I do the every third Sunday and every other Monday at O'Darby's with Blaine Gaspard and that whole group, Lil Kenny.
All right. Well, you know. Live like Howard don't. Don't run with them other boys, with them other old boys there. They're kind of on the wild side. But I love them, though, doing a great job with it. Lil Buck, talk to this young guy. Guitar players anymore.
Young steel guitar player, let's see your name and where you from.
Justin Cormier from Crowley.
Justin Cormier from Crowley. Now, you look pretty young. Is that just a look you're giving off, or are you really young like Bradley right here?
I'm 21.
There's no way you're 21 years old playing a steel guitar like that.
That's impossible. That's
impossible.
I practiced a lot.
So is this something you just decided when you was, I can't say when you was young, maybe when you was a kid you decided you want to play the steel guitar?
Yeah, pretty much. I always like the sound of it.
It's a great sound, and we're not seeing much of it, so thank you very much for picking this up as a young person and playing this steel guitar. Now, you've been playing with Howard Noel for quite some time, or is there some other bands you may play with?
No, Howard just called me to help him out, but I play accordion with Hubert Mett, and I play steel guitar with a band called Low Maintenance. It's with Drew Simon and Thomas Davi, Jamie Beard, David Trojan. We play at Randall's every once in a while.
Sounds pretty good then. Well, accordion player, steel guitar player here with Howard Noel Jr. playing with other bands. Thank you for picking up the steel guitar. And
he plays fiddle. He plays everything.
Man, is there an instrument you don't play up here? I mean,
I don't play trumpet.
You don't play trumpet?
Don't play trumpet in a Cajun band. That's good. He don't play trumpet in a Cajun band.
Hey, look, how come some people can play everything and I can't play nothing?
You can play the radio. I can play the radio. You can play the radio.
Radio.
I mean,
right,
you got to play something, you know?
Got to play something. Now, this guy... Let's see. If those guys, he's 21, he's 31, you're probably about 41, huh? What's your name, and if you care to tell us about what area you're from?
Lee Apsher, and I'm from Crawley.
From Crowley, all right.
And I'm 61.
61. We're keeping it all consistent right here. How about a hand for Mr. Abshire, Mr. Lee Abshire? Now, I'm guessing, Mr. Lee, this is not the first band that you play in, huh?
No, sir. Not at all. Been at it since I'm 15 years old.
15? I know of Leo Abshire. Was that a relation of yours?
Way down the line, but it is related. Uh-huh. And I played with Wayne Toops, first started off.
Okay, all right.
And then I played 30 years with Louis Moe.
With Louis Moe?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. 30 years, y'all must have got along pretty good. Or y'all hated each other the whole time?
No, we got along pretty well. So that's about it. Yeah. And I'm playing with Bradley now, Carl Ollier.
Okay.
I freelance a lot.
And freelance a lot. So you're kind of like a free agent. If somebody's in a bind, they need a good solid bass player, they give you a call. If you're not doing nothing, you can walk on.
That's it. Yeah, right. I'm welcome to come.
Well, sounds good. How about I have Mr. Lee Abshire right here? He's got credentials. Talk to that guy right there real quick.
Another young-looking person in the band.
I see if he's 21 or 31.
21,
it's got to be in one.
How about your age?
I'm older than I look, sir.
Older than you look. How about your name?
Robin Brook.
Robin Brook or Robert Brook?
Brook.
Brook. And where are you from there?
I live around Church Point.
Church Point. And you're playing... Point Noir.
Point Noir. Next to Paul Daigle in the moment.
That's right.
Yeah.
Sounding pretty good on the fiddle. You've been playing the fiddle for quite some time, or?
Yeah, about 20 years.
About 20 years, and you look about 24, so you started when you was 4, right?
Yeah.
Sounds good, and you've been playing with...
How old?
33. 33? Oh, yeah.
He's still right in there.
You've been playing with this band a while, or maybe you play some other bands, or what's the story on you?
Well, I play with Howard sometimes. I sit in, but I also play with Carl Ewald.
And the Dixie Club Ramblers, I believe, right? That's another young group of musicians. Good. Well, thank you also for picking up a fiddle at a young age and keeping that tradition going at the Cajun music.
Yeah. All right, we're going to do two more numbers real quick. I don't know who's got that. Two more numbers real quick with Howard Noel and Cajun Boogie. Then we'll take a short commercial break. Then we're going to talk to Howard Noel.
That's
right. I think we're going to pull him out of the back so we can talk to him a little bit, and then we'll see where we go from there. Again, you are watching RTV 22.1 KDCG-TV, the Swamp and Roll TV show, Casa Ole, Crestwood Lane, and Opelousas. And you are encouraged to come to any tapings that you want. The best way to find out when those tapings will be?
Facebook fan page, Swamp and Roll Show Facebook fan page. And don't worry about the cover charge. We're going to write you a waiver because it's always
free.
That's right.
Coming to you. Howard Noel, Cajun Boogie, two times.